Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Royal Rose again. If this is your first time to click in, you are welcome. Please like, share, subscribe and leave comments, and of course the notification bell. Whenever we post a new video, you will be the first to hear. In today's video, I'm going to be preparing kuzi. Kuzi is a puff pastry that we are going to be stuffing the puff pastry. So let's get started by showing you the ingredients. Thank you. Rice is already boiled. It's boiled rice. This is green peas, soya sauce, onion, oil, minced beef. I already put it on fire and removed all the water. This is my spices: black pepper, turmeric, cinnamon, and nutmeg. The puff pastry. That's my oil. Onion, our onion is cooking. Remaining small, we add the meat, the minced meat. Can you see that? Now is the meat. Is how we want the meat to be. Yeah. Now the spices, then the rice. The peas,
the soya sauce. Filling ready. Our filling is ready. Yeah. Now we are going to stuff our puff pastry. This is how I put my puff pastry here, and I cover them with a white towel to prevent the dryness. So let's get started stuffing the puff pastry. Can you see what I'm doing? I stretch it with my fingers, then I'll put it in the plate, then I'll put the fillings. Put in the fillings. Yeah. Now you bring here like this. Then the third part. Then you press the edges. The second edge. Then pull. Push the rice. Add more if you like. Then the edge, the last edges. Now it's ready. It until you finish the whole process. Bring the edge, yeah, the third. This is the result of stuffing the puff pastry. Now I have my egg yolk here mixed with paprika to give a very nice color. In black seed with sesame seed. We are going to bake it until golden brown. Guys, the kuzi is ready. It's very nice, beautiful, quick, and very, very nice. Delicious. Easy, quick, and delicious pastry. Puff pastry. This is the kuzi. If you like, share, subscribe, comments,
and notification bell, please. Thank you. See you in my next video. Bye bye.